very good morning, Dutch bike blogger here. A little bit late from home. A later shift today, 10:30. We're still left a little bit late from home. Something to do. And by the way, it's a cold day. Windy and cold, and rain is coming. I will be dry at work, but there's a rain front coming from the south, and it's quite windy at the moment. I don't know what that was about. 45 kilometer hour car going way faster. It's more like 145 kilometer an hour car. Well, I'm the weekend's off, tomorrow and Sunday, and it will be cold tomorrow, very cold, again. Will be tomorrow minus 8 or 9 again. Thank God I don't have to go out, and I will not go out tomorrow, I can assure you. Train in the distance. By the way, I'm wearing gloves, a beanie, way too cold not to. Although some people are not bothering to put them on, it's cold enough to wear them. I do have wind in the back, which is very nice. Calls on the full touwtje aan zijn hond. Can no leash on the dog. Dog running to another dog. Phew! doing some fast driving. Crossing the effing road without looking. Dumbass. Ride, I mean, make it a race, but cutting corners, why? Geen handen meer uitsteken. Doe ik dat ook niet. Gee. Over de fully parked, full parking lot. Although hopefully no people in my way, otherwise I have to run you down, and I will. Well, thank you for watching. See you next time. Please like and subscribe.